to go to late, huh?
And from China, the world champion, Ding Liren. Ladies and gentlemen, and children of all ages, welcome to the FIDE World Championship 2024, presented by Google, held here at the Aquarius Hotel, at the Resort World Sentosa, here in lovely Singapore. I am Maurice Ashley, and it is my pleasure to introduce the two players who are competing for the title of World Chess Champion. First, from India, the challenger, Gukesh Dhamaraju. And from China, the world champion, Ding Liren. The match is currently 6-5 in favor of the challenger. We have 3 games, including today's, remaining. We have a special guest here to make the ceremonial first move. He is the chargé d'affaires ad interim of the Chinese embassy in Singapore. He joined the Ministry of Foreign Affairs of China in 2001 and has worked in the Department of Consular Affairs, the Department of Personnel, and the General Office of the Ministry of Foreign Affairs. He has also served in the Ministry of Foreign Affairs Commissioner's Office in the Macau SAR and the Chinese embassies in Kenya and Ghana. He was appointed Deputy Chief of Mission of the Chinese Embassy in Singapore in July of 2023. Please welcome Mr. Su Jing. And with that, let the game begin.